The Nueces County Medical Examiner released the names of the two women who died following a rollover accident Friday morning on Crosstown. They're identified as 28-year-old Crystal Pineda and 18-year-old Ariana Dewey. Corpus Christi police say Pineda was driving the wrong way when she hit Dewey's vehicle head-on. It happened on Crosstown near the Gullahar exit around 2:30 a.m. Friday morning.